off back to back.
I'll still show you that.
That's nice up next. That's nice. That's all you put in it? That's actually good.
I can't. I don't want to.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I see some faces who have been at our shows ever since we were playing in backyards. So thank you guys for sticking with us. So we're gonna go a little retro. We're gonna take it back for you guys who've been with us for a while. This song's called Separated. Sing, because it's been a while since we played it, so I kind of forgot some.
Keys, if you lost them, it's a little red. Looking thing. I'll have it in my
fucking joint session. Friends and family here tonight. We want to thank you all for coming out. My sister all the way from San Francisco. I got a whole crew from work somewhere back there in the back. Starbucks, come check it out. Hey guys, thank you so much. This is amazing. Every time we play, it never ceases to amaze me that you guys are this into the music, and it makes this play that much harder. Thank you guys so much.
I still dream.
I'm a small guy, try not to shout at me too hard, alright?
Let it fly!
What do you guys think of Stars of Tomorrow? They were amazing, huh? Real quick, we just want to say thanks to Stars and Death Star. Both those bands have been playing with us for a long, long time. We appreciate all their support and everything, and playing all these shows with us, and doing everything last minute for us, setting stuff up. We appreciate it. Friends, and we're happy you could play tonight, so thank you.
Oh! guys so much. It's freaking nuts in here. Make sure to check out all the merch up at the balcony area. I know Scars and Tomorrow's on tour. So go pick up some of the stuff here. Once again, we want to thank Scars and Tomorrow and Death Star and the other bands for playing so much. There's way too many people to thank who have helped us out along the way. Some of the first people, like the Redlands guys, were the first people we got shows from. Because we were just a bunch